Doctor and roll cleaning blades are often coiled in a box for shipment. The coiling process puts stress on the blade, and care must be taken when opening the box. Use level 5 cut-resistant gloves on both hands. To optimize safety, remove each blade from the box separately by placing the end of the blade on a bench or floor and carefully uncoiling it until it is lying flat. Use a minimum of 2 people to carry a blade and avoid dragging the blade on the ground, which can damage the blade tip and blade pinning.